Well, Peggy, thanks for a delicious breakfast. If that's how the Belgians make their waffles, then I haven't given them a fair shake.
You are welcome. I wanted to do something special in honor of your blue flame of valor. And guess what? I got you a present.
The 77 Cowboys. Peggy, it's beautiful.
And it's signed by the whole team, even the team doctor or trainer.
Lars Olsen. Roger Staubach, Golden Richards, Tony Dorsett, Pat Donovan. What the heck? This isn't how Pat Donovan signs his name.
Who's Pat Donovan?
He was our left tackle, master of the pancake block and the long, flowing signature. This is tight little chicken scratch. It's a fake.
Are you sure?
Peggy.
We need to return this forgery.
Damn straight. Where'd you get it?
At Metro Walk.
Oh, I hate that place. It's like a magnet for bums and hooligans and young people. Come on, we're going to go there and demand our money back.
Oh, Hank, honey, you forgot your wallet.
So you've never waited tables before?
Nope.
And you have no restaurant experience of any kind?
Nuh-uh.
And you're a man?
Well, I don't know why that should matter, but yes.
Congratulations, you got the job.
Do what now?
Look at this place. It's like hell. Or Dallas. What the...
It appears we are standing on a fountain.
Got a dollar exchange?
Look. I didn't mind when you gave me diet, and I was okay that you put cheese on this, even though I'm lactose intolerant. It's just, I know I gave you 20. Can I at least have the right change?
Someone's getting ripped off. How long have we been here? 3 minutes? They ought to burn this place down.
Oh, hi. Here we are. Now let's get our money back and get the heck out of here. By way of Sephora. It's the only place that still carries Charlie.
Hey, buddy. What can I interest you in?
Got an autographed Pete Rose jersey, an autographed Pete Rose rookie card, an autographed Pete Rose autograph. That's right. It's his signature within his signature.
I don't want to buy anything. I'm here to make a return. That is not Pat Donovan's signature.
Sure it is. Hey, Leo, isn't this how Pat Donovan signs his name?
Yep.
Told you. And here, I've got a certificate of authenticity. It's signed by Paul Johnson.
I don't care who the heck it's signed by. This is a fake, and I want my goddang money back.
Sorry, all sales are final.
Well, that just tears it. Come on, Peggy. Let's get out of here before I leave Tom McCann's autograph on this guy's ass.